So we also finished the class after 5 minutes. All right? Like the class will end at 10:45. Is that okay, right?
Yeah.
And everyone, please check your notebook. That notebook that is with you or not. And please cooperate directly as you will do some work. And please do not see or do work directly. All right? Do not see. Just you do your homework. Jason, please do not see over there. Okay? So please check your physics notebook. Check pen, pencil, and calculator. Keep other things on ground. I think everything is okay, all right. Speak in English at all the times. As I said to you many times, that you need to speak all the times. And today's content area, LDR and thermistor. Okay, these two are very, very interesting, right? So let's go to begin our class for today. Lawrence, can you see here? Lawrence, just wait. I will give you time to do that. Everybody, please note down to your lesson objectives. I think today, Miss Daisy, please stand up and just read these two parts. That is the lesson objective, yes?
Lesson objectives determine the functions of thermistor. Number two is determine the function of LDR, which is light dependent resistor.
Lawrence, can you stand up again and read it loudly?
Determine the function of
thermistor.
Determine the function of LDR.
LDR, right. So just hold down. It will take just 30 seconds to write. Give today's date of the class. Today is 21st of May 2020. And you all have the 23 class. And the lesson objective, you can also write it down. Go down from your board. Determine the functions of thermistor and determine the functions of LDR, light dependent resistor. Okay? You can also write it down from here. The light dependent resistor. So take your time, relax. So LDR, L represents light, D represents dependent, R represents resistor. And one interesting thing for thermistor, can you see here? Thermally sensitive resistor. So thermistor, thermally sensitive resistor. That means what? Thermistor. So these two are very interesting words, right? One is that thermistor, actually thermally sensitive resistor. Another one is LDR, that means light dependent resistor. Right? So everybody done? Okay, all right?
Yeah.
That's great. Now let's go to the next slide. This is the same thing. That is student teacher agreement that you will cooperate with me, the whole class, and you will not speak in Chinese, you just speak in English, right? And whatever I will give you, all the instructions, so you just follow it very accurately. And the different teams, already I think we're having the teams, right? There's Clark Maxwell, and we're also having a contest for all eight teams, right? So the Galileo, Einstein, all right? So the Feynman, Heisenberg, Maxwell, and over here the Newton, right? So that's great. Let's do now the key vocabulary part. This class, we are having three new words from the English, right? So can you please note it down? The first one is the thermistor. So this is the symbol for thermistor. The second one is the sensing device. And the third one is intensity. Anybody can tell what is the Chinese word in intensity?
Changdu.
Changdu.
Yeah.
So this is intensity. Intensity of light. Intensity of sound, right? Intensity of anything. So the thermistor, I say, thermally sensitive resistor. Now sensing device. So we are using this sensing device nowadays in our many applications in our daily life, right? Or the sensing device. Just to sensor for the temperature, for the light, or even that face detecting camera, right? So many places nowadays we're using this sensor. So these are the sensing device. There are many sensing devices nowadays we are using nowadays. Alright. So I speak in English all the times during my class. Right, so that's great. Is that done? class, okay, what we have done. Last class, we have done the forward connection bias and reverse connection bias, right? Forward bias and reverse bias, last class. And we learned that if the pass is connected with pass, then there will be the forward bias, right? Pass of the battery, it should be connected with the pass of the diode. Then the diode will allow the current to pass through it, right? And if the pass terminal, positive terminal of the battery, if it will be connected with the negative terminal of the diode, then the diode will block the current. Okay, it will not allow the current to pass through it. Right? So these two we learned and we have done some experiments last class. And also I showed you this one, that the CRO, right, cathode ray oscilloscope, that how it works and how can we see that the flow of electrons inside for alternating current and as well as the direct current. And that is also made by the diode, right? So this one we learned last class. Can you remember the experiment, which one we have done? I can see that Mr. Lawrence is doing still on that one. So the last class experiments we have done over here, right? So we are using over here some diode. Here's the diode, okay, right? So the diode forward and the reverse, how it works. So you have done it, right? Correct?
Yeah.
Okay, that's great. So this all done is the last one. And at the end of the class, before the end of the class, we learn about LED, light emitting diodes, and also you have done some experiments with light emitting diodes. And over there also, the forward bias and reverse bias, you have done it in your own hand. Correct? Okay. So that's really cool. Now, who can give me this answer? Explain the forward bias and reverse bias for a diode. Anybody? Anyone, just give me the answer. Just I'll tell to you. Last class you have done it. Whatever you have done, just explain it to me.
Forward bias is a when the positive side is connected to the positive side and allowed the current to pass. But the reverse bias, it cannot allow the current to pass the diode.
That's really good. Very good, right? Thank you. Any other person? Any other people? Anyone? Okay. Okay, Jason said something for the forward bias and reverse bias?
For the forward bias, the resistance is not applied, so the current can pass through this smoothly. And for the reverse bias, there is a high resistance, so the current cannot go back. So
that's great. I have one question to you.
Yeah.